So the name of the protege for Eva Marie is Dewdrop?
Yeah.
Okay.
We've never in the history of WWE had a Dewdrop. It's unique, if nothing else.
The following is a Money in the Bank qualifying match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Can you speak about Money in the Bank and success without including Asuka? Of course, she won last year's Money in the Bank ladder match. Always dangerous.
That's what he said for her partner.
Hey, Jimmy.
It's glow time!
I scared you on that one? I'm sorry. I'm feeling it.
A little. It's cool. Relax.
Come on, Corey, feel the glow.
Scares me you're allowed in public.
Get it, Naomi. This is how I felt last night when I had a pint of butter pecan ice cream. It was amazing.
And her tag team partner from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
Well, Naomi pumped for tonight's opportunity, and Naomi had this to say earlier on today.
I admit, I was thrown off guard when Eva sent her protege down to face me. I mean, that girl hits hard. You can even say I wasn't ready for Eva, but even that's not enough to dim the glow. Tonight, we have a chance to make it to the Money in the Bank ladder match, and I'm confident because Eva Marie is not ready for Naomi and Asuka!
I'm liking this combination of Naomi and Asuka.
They're almost as excited as you, Byron.
Almost.
Not quite.
We're talking about excitement, Jimmy. The evolution is upon us.
And their opponents, the team of Dewdrop and Eva Marie.
Guys, it all makes so much sense now. I've had a few moments to think about it, to digest, and even naming Dewdrop is a whole fresh beginning. It's like when you join one of those communes and you change your name and sometimes you shave your head, but always it's about shedding your old self and a fresh start. Eva is offering a brand new opportunity, a new chance at life for Dewdrop.
Did someone spike your coffee earlier?
Well, this is what it's all about. Eva Marie and Dewdrop join forces to battle Naomi and Asuka. Two of these women will head to Money in the Bank next.